Hey everyone, Tim here, and I know that this is challenging times. There is a whole lot of uncertainty in the marketplace right now. An economic crisis is pending. We can't leave our homes. We can't go to meetings. We can't do business as normal. And I can understand that that can be overwhelming and a tremendous amount of anxiety. But here's the thing. We can't allow ourselves to fall down below the point of power, is what we call it here at Action Coach. So if you're below the point of power, you're in blame, excuses, and denial, you're in that proverbial bed, you're saying that nothing is in your control. Instead, we encourage everybody to rise above the point of power. Take ownership, accountability, and responsibility for this situation. And hey, we get it, right? Business as usual is not going to work. There is too much going on right now that's so different than what we had planned that it's going to require us to develop a new plan. So basically, we throw out the old plan and we've got to start from scratch. We got to figure out how are we going to operate in this new world? How are we going to survive through this economic crisis? What can we do different? Where can we course correct? Where do we need to pivot in our business? And please know that you don't need to do that on your own. I'm here as a resource. If you want to jump on a free 15-minute call, I'd love to navigate you through that. If you want something more in depth, I offer 2-hour complimentary coaching sessions where we can do a deep dive into your business and make sure that you're ready for what's to come. Listen, the businesses that plan during this time are the ones that come out on the other side much stronger. The ones who invest in marketing and sales are the ones that come out on the other side much stronger. So take this time to pivot in your business. Dig in deep and understand where you may be able to save some money, maybe where you may be able to shift some funds, where you may be able to pivot your organization to provide services and products that are needed during this time. And again, don't feel like you need to do this alone. I'm here for you as a resource, happy to help in whatever way that I can. Please reach out. This is Tim Campson with Action Coach, helping real people achieve real results. Take care.